PassionWorks is a collaborative community art center in Athens, Ohio. Founded by Patty Mitchell in 1998, its mission is to inspire and liberate the human spirit through the arts. For over 20 years, the studio has been experimenting and exploring different mediums and techniques, all so that the arts are accessible to everyone. Its core group of artists have developmental differences, and they work alongside makers of all abilities. They create puppets, paintings, metal flowers, sculptures, all kinds of extraordinary things.
We got some PassionWorks puppets. We have so many puppets already, and we're going to do like a Honey for the Heart parade distance with our friends. Mind yourself, honey. Hey, don't get closer. You look so funny. Other puppets?
Yeah.
I want to talk to this puppet.
You want to talk to that puppet?
And then it has a frog on it.
Well, hello. What's your name?
Piper.
Well, hi, Piper.
No aspect of living and working together has been untouched by the coronavirus, and that includes PassionWorks. But the studio did what it does best. It responded to the circumstances that have required our artists to be physically separated. Our artists have remained employed by doing art in their homes. Staff and volunteers shuttle materials back and forth between artists and the studio. Some of their art has been inspired by COVID-19. They've developed public service announcements about washing hands and staying in our bubbles. They've designed thank you cards colored by children in schools and those in extended living facilities.
We love the doctors. We love the doctors.
She's gonna have orange skin, I'm just saying. The way you can.
We love the doctors in their life. We love them because they're nice.
The Ohio University Heritage College of Osteopathic Medicine is getting these cards to healthcare providers and other essential workers. When folks could not physically come to community art nights, we created virtual art nights. When our puppets could not attend birthday parties or music festivals due to sheltering in place, we flipped the script. The studio organized a parade in place. With our artists' work at the center, the studio hosted a spectacle of joy, a shared experience of beauty and whimsy. Over 1,000 people and pets participated. Some drove slowly by in cars, others rode bikes or walked on foot. Puppets danced, music played. We wore masks. We were physically separated but socially connected.
The line of cars is around the bend, so we don't see the end. And it is such a joy to see the people come through. They're writing PassionWorks on their cards and decorated, bringing their dogs, their kids. It's the sweetest thing. And what a joy to see people after so long, too. Yeah.
It's so good to see all of these humans, their dogs, walking, biking, driving. I'm telling you, fabulously entertaining.
The parade has been a potent reminder that humans are capable of holding both pain and joy in our hearts. We're at a turning point in the U.S. We're called to witness the stories of those who for too long have been silenced and dehumanized. We must acknowledge the systemic nature of racism and other forms of discrimination, and we must act on that knowledge. No one should be left behind or left out. And that's what the studio is good at. PassionWorks is a powerful reminder that change is possible. For two decades, the studio has honored and amplified the unique talents of diverse individuals. It has stared down hate and dismissal. The studio is loud, proud, and bold in telling its story of inclusion, providing opportunities for individuals to work alongside those who are different from them. Because the studio anticipates the best from people, fear turns into curiosity, difference is acknowledged and valued, and our community is more inclusive because of it. The parade in place is a vivid illustration of what is possible when individuals are embraced for who they are and offered opportunities. May we acknowledge the harsh inequities experienced by many. May we be moved to create a more just and beautiful society. May we foster communities characterized by connection and belonging.
This is Athens life. We beat the blues, we beat the stress, and we bring in our friends, our puppet friends. This is what Athens is all about.
Now my good.
Passionwork Studio is just the best. In the midst of being apart, the parade brought us together. It was just great.